Sporting Goods says it is phasing out single-use plastic bags by the year 2025. The company says it reached the decision because the U.S. uses 100 billion plastic bags per year, and less than 10% of those are recycled.